still 2204. Tempting weather, spotting for the first time. It is the day after Christmas. Instead of a typical snowy week of, we are getting stuck with a lot of rain. So they're predicting historic flooding. We're gonna go see if we can find any flooding.
Happy New Year, driver.
Hey, this is M2946. I called earlier about the flooding at Deer Creek along a trail. I'm further down on Marshall Avenue, just near Brentwood Boulevard. Creek is really over its banks right here. There's some pond, and it looked like it could, in the next hour or so, go across Marshall Avenue soon. Okay, just want to let you know about that. All right, bye. Might be that same creek we saw earlier.
23.1 feet Monday night. The National Weather Service in St. Louis has issued a flood warning for the Missouri River at Gasconade for tonight until further notice. The latest estimated stage is 18.7 feet. Flood stage is 22.0 feet. Minor flooding is forecast. The river is forecast to rise above flood stage early Sunday morning and crest near 31.
Yeah, I was here earlier. At the time, it wasn't over the creek, but now it's literally over the creek. It's getting really bad in this area.
Yeah,
I got police over there.
A thunderstorm was reported with a temperature of 51 degrees. The dew point was 48, giving us relative
heat. Oh man, it done flooded.
That Brentwood and Marshall Avenue. I was here an hour ago, and now it's really done gained a lot of water. Police have shut down Marshall Avenue. It's only getting bad. They are really calling this a historic event.